In many structural welding applications, more contractors are making the switch from 7018 stick electrodes to T8 self-shield flux-cored wire, thanks to the increased productivity that T8 wire can deliver over 7018. Welders who are certified for T8 wire in structural applications open themselves up to more opportunities. They can take on a wider range of jobs if they are qualified for both 7018 and T8 wire.
For field construction, T8 wires will offer you equivalent, if not better, weld metal properties compared to 7018 stick electrodes, while achieving faster travel speed and increased productivity. Converting from 7018 to T8 wire isn't just a matter of swapping out filler metals and remembering that if they're slag, you drag. Though these are both true, the switch requires learning to read the arc and slag shelf, understanding the balancing act of voltage and wire feed speed, and gaining a basic knowledge of a suitcase feeder. These skills are typically easy to pick up with some training.
T8 wires have distinct characteristics and operating requirements, including specific voltage and wire feed speed settings. Compared to stick welding, using a T8 wire will require operators to understand the correct gun angles and travel speed to achieve the best weld quality. Knowing how to manage voltage is important when using T8 wires. The total length of weld cables has a minor effect when welding with 7018, but plays a much larger role with constant voltage processes such as flux-cored welding. After adding or removing sections of welding feed, run practice beads on scrap and adjust your settings, since changing the total cable length will affect the amount of voltage drop.
Also, make sure the weld cables are in good condition, since damage can also cause voltage drop that may influence the welding arc without making adjustments first. Today's wire feeders offer simplified setup, smooth and consistent wire feeding, and durability for structural job sites. Properly sized V-neural drive rolls and correct drive roll tension is critical to smooth performance. Be sure not to crank the tension too tight. While 7018 stick welding will remain a staple in some construction applications, there is a shift happening as more contractors realize the benefits that a switch to T8 wire can deliver, including increased quality and improve productivity to meet timelines.
Operators who are trained for both types of welding only increase their job opportunities.